Sit back and enjoy your snacks while we keep it real, yeah!
What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Trey.
And it's your girl, Tasha.
And it's Married to the Real. Well, we keep it real. Hey, yo. You saw the title. This is the new thing we doing. We will always find a way. Always find a way.
We don't really know anything about this show. We just gonna try to jump into it and see, you know, what kind of done anime we can watch, you know. Keep the channel going.
By any means necessary.
So, let's see what's up, guys. If anybody has watched this, of course, please no spoilers, because we haven't seen it, and don't spoil other people that's new to the channel, so. I'm gonna just ask y'all to subscribe if y'all here, whether it's new or the old channel, subscribe. Gaming channel, Instagram, Twitter, all of the above. All the links on the About page, if you don't feel like looking for links, they right there for you to click.
Let's go and get into it.
Come on.
What the hell wrong with him?
What are you talking about?
Oh, he's throwing up a little bit.
Literature for really nice looking nurses.
nursing home. It's kind of funny, crazy idea, that bitch. Let's put your dad here. Let's put your dad in a nursing home. We're losing him.
Hey, Tom, we know when we're losing him. We gotta get the base!
I deal with them all the time. Now, if you just stick with me, we're
gonna be... Oh, shit!
What is that?
He turned off running the lane. They gonna push him back into the damn...
I was going nowhere with his ass. That's gonna be your granddaddy. I don't like what that is.
Right, take a deep breath. Breathe that in. Breathe that fresh air in.
Is it cool in here, Beth?
It's fine, Devin.
Okay, cool. You know, we did something great today. There's nothing more noble than free.
Sir, who are you?
Close doing his ass. Thanks.
Since we're fighting, if you ever have an affair with that guy, I will come to the hotel room and blow my brains out all over your naked bodies.
Put him off! I want to go home.
This nigga crazy.
That's what I'm
talking about.
Under,
traumatized ass.
Wait, before I have
and the only
brain, man. Shoot, they ass. I ain't finna shoot myself, bitch. Right.
Morty has a
phone. I be fucking every time y'all have sex.
You're right.
You think about my brain.
I thought these only brains I feel they can never have sex.
Why do you think I'm a heart surgeon?
I'm in a lot of pain, Rick. Yeah, I can see that. But do you think you'll still be able to help me collect my seeds, Morty?
Are you kidding me? That's it, Rick. That's the last straw. I can't believe this. I'm sitting.
Why is his leg still?
And you're still asking me about getting those seeds? You're a monster. You're like Hitler, but even Hitler cared about Germany or something.
Okay, hold on just a second, Morty.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it, Morty. Just come help me get these seeds.
Sure thing, Rick.
Not that you asked, Morty, but what just
happened? Did you see that?
I went into a future
dimension. Oh, that tree had
advanced medicine.
Yes.
And they had broken legs here on every corner drugstore. The stuff was all over the place.
Oh, shit. And that looked like... Oh.
You're going to have to do me a real solid.
Uh-oh.
When we get to customs, I'm going to need you to take these seeds into the bathroom. And I'm going to need you to put them way up inside your butthole, Morty.
What?
Put them way up inside there as far as...
You can't do this.
Rick, I really don't want to have
look
to
at
do
the rain.
Somebody's got to do it, Morty. These seeds aren't going to get through customs unless they're in someone's rectum, Morty. They'll fall right out of mine. I've done this too many times, Morty. I mean, you're young.
He said they'll fall.
You've got your whole life ahead. And your anal cavity is still taut yet malleable. You gotta do it for Grandpa, Morty. You gotta put these seeds inside your butt.
My butt?
Come on, Morty. Please, Morty. You have to do it, Morty.
My butt.
Thanks, Ruth. Except you. You go over there. Why does he have to go over there?
Trying to check. He's gotta go through the new machine.
What new machine?
It's a new machine. Detects stuff all the way up your butt.
Run, Morty. Run!
Oh shit! Who is this? What is this show, y'all?
I need to type in the coordinates to our home world, Morty. Cover me!
Oh man, you know, I don't want to shoot nobody.
They're just robots, Morty. It's okay to shoot them, they're robots.
He is a fucking lie.
Did you just come into the cafeteria through a portal?
Yeah, well, you know, my Ferrari's in the shop.
What?
I'm an angry father, not an improviser.
Oh, hi, Jerry. Oh my goodness, Morty! What are you doing out of class? We talked about this. Your parents and I are very disappointed in this behavior.
Oh, I will be hit, man.
No takers?
None.
You should really not be touching that stuff. It's beyond your reasoning. You're beyond our reasoning. Takes one to know one.
Dad, how could you make my son miss an entire semester of school?
Dang!
What do you say out of this? You are obviously not capable of judging these situations on your own. What are you trying to say about Morty? That he's stupid or something?
Oh, don't high-road us, Dad. You know fully well that Morty is the last child that needs to be missing classes.
What you mean by that? Can you be a little bit more specific?
Oh, for crying out, he's got some kind of disability or something. Is that what you want us to say? Oh. I do.
Square root of pi, Morty. Go.
1.77245385. Whoa.
What the hell?
Holy crap, he's right.
Morty, tell your parents the first law of thermodynamics.
The increment in the internal energy of the system is equal to the increment of heat supplied to the system. Wow, I'm so smart.
But... he has to keep going to school. Okay, Jerry, you can drive a hard bargain, but what am I supposed to do? Say no? You really wear the pants around here. I just want you to know, between us from now on, it's going to be 100% honesty and open, clear communication.
Great, oh, Ricky was frozen to death, too.
from WWW Rick and Morty Adventures. All 100 years. Every minute, rickandmorty.com. WWW 100 times, rickandmorty.com.
Yeah, I don't... That was very interesting.
I don't know what to say about it. I mean,
I can't even be mad because I used to watch Aqua Teen Hunger Force. So, yeah, a meatball, a fry, and a shake running around doing shit with a real name's on neighbor.
Futurama. I guess we'll just have to watch the next episode.
I feel like this a fucked up, a very, very fucked up and derogative replacement for Back to the Future. I just felt like they was supposed to be Doc and Marty.
Yeah.
I don't know. I guess we'll have to see y'all. I guess if y'all enjoyed it, make sure y'all thumbs up the video.
Yeah. I mean, never seen this shit before. This shit was weird. I'm like, the motherfucker was talking so fast, I couldn't understand shit he was saying.
He pissed me off because he kept burping every other syllable. I'm like, what are you doing? And wipe your mouth. Like, this shit, like, we got a baby, so I'm looking at this bitch like, sir, you grown. Get you something. Like, wipe it.
Hey, y'all, we gonna get out of here. We gonna see if y'all like it. If y'all like it, we'll watch the next one. Hey, y'all stay up. Y'all stay real. It's your man, Trey.
And it's your girl, Tasha.
And it's Married to the Real. Y'all stay real.
You already watched, so you might as well subscribe. Please.